another silver 60s. And we're all still here. Isn't that great? I'm looking a bit older, of course. As the years go by, that's what happens, right? Okay, well, we're going to try and fit in as many of those hits as we possibly can. Plus a few new songs tonight. Oh, yes, I thought, well, I think I'll change it this time. Because I've done it a few times now, and I thought, those people probably want to hear some new songs instead of those old. I thought you'd say that, you know. Okay. Here's the biggest hit we ever had in America. Here's Love Potion, number 9. There we are, Love Potion number 9. I could do with a dose of that right now. Well, ladies and gents, I threatened you with a new song, and I'm going to do one. Although it's a new song, when I say new song, it's a Searcher song. It's a song I haven't done in years. And it's one of those album tracks that you did, like, you know, when you were really swinging by 1964, 65, even 66, when you were still having hit records and you went in the studio and did a couple of albums and you, some of those album tracks people remember. This is one, people always remember this. Hey, Mike, can you do that one, Four Strong Winds? Anyone remember that one?
Yes.
That's three. Okay, well, I threatened to do this one, I'm going to do it now. For any Searchers fans in tonight, I hope you enjoy it. Here's Four Strong Winds. Four strong winds that blow lonely. Seven seas that run high. All those things that don't change come what may. But our good times are all gone, and I'm bound for moving on. I'll look for you if I'm ever back this way. Guess I'll go out to Albert, where there's good there in the fall. Got some friends that I can go to working for. Still, I wish you'd change your mind if I asked you one more time. But we've been through that 100 times or more. If I get there before the snow flies, and if things are looking good, you could meet me if I sent you down the fair. But by then it will be winter. There ain't much. 63, 64, 65. This is the song that took us to America. The Ed Sullivan Show. Screaming girls at JFK, trying to rip our clothes off. Nothing like that happens today, of course. And it would not be a pretty sight, I tell you. But never mind, life goes on, and here we are. And here's the song I'm talking about. The biggest hit we ever had as a Searchers is Needles and Pins. I saw her today. I saw her face. It was a face I loved. And I knew I had to run away. Get down on my knees and pray. We've had on this tour. But then I thought, no, you say that every night, Mike. But this time I really mean it. Ah, ladies and gents. Okay, well, I couldn't leave you without doing this next song, because this is the song that started it for the Searchers. That's Tony, Chris, John and myself. All those years ago. 1962. I was 63. Four young lads went to Hamburg, the Star Club, come back to Liverpool, and there was Tony Hatch with a record contract for this song. But before we do it, I just want to say that a lot of water has gone under the bridge in the last 50 years. And of course, Chris and Tony are now gone. They're no longer with us in this world. Yeah, it happens, doesn't it? There's only John and I left, and John is with a group called the Searchers. And of course, I have Mike Pender's Searchers, of course. But on this tour, it's just me. And if you want to read all about what happened in those years, why Tony left, why Chris left, how the group started, I just happened to have my autobiography on stage, on sale in the foyer. So if you want to read about it, it's there. I'll be out there signing with Billy later. Meanwhile, here's the song I'm talking about. The very first one we ever did. Sweets for my sweet. Sweets for my sweet. Sugar for my honey, the first sweet kiss, the real sweet soul. Sweets for my sweet, sugar for my honey, I'll never ever let you go. If you wanted that star that shines so bright, from out to the stars to your life, darling, I could chase the bright star. Tea leaves. I mean, here am I. How old am I now? Do you know how old I am? I am 74 years young. And I only feel 73. No. The thing about today though is, you're as old as you feel, right? And today, old is not old today, is it? Because when I was a kid, I remember anyone on 74 was like... But there we are. It's still the silver 60s that keep you going, actually. You're just starting to say, well, I think I'll retire this year, and the phone rings. Mike, would you like to do solid silver 60s? And here we are. So who knows? We'll probably be doing this show forever, as you say. Here's a song that was my favourite out of all those hits we had in the 60s. Here's When You Walk in the Room. Searcher's song. That just didn't make it. I mean, we had a few songs like that over the years. But this was one of those songs that everybody thought, this is it. You're going to be back in the charts, back on the telly, screaming girls, ripping clothes off. The song I'm talking about was a song called Solitaire. If anyone remembers, it was written by Neil Sedaka, and we all thought it was going to be a great big smash hit for us, but someone else did it at the same time, and that someone else was Mr. Andy Williams. And you all went out and bought his version. Never mind! goes on. Life's full of disappointments, isn't it? Oh, yes. Okay, well... it's a long time since I've done this song. Because you can't really do it with two guitars, bass and drums. You need something a bit extra, like strings and piano. And I've got that with this fabulous backing band. Come on, let's hear that. That's enough. Okay, let's do it. Here's the version that didn't make it. Here's Solitaire. There was a man
the white paper.